So listen, I really need your help.
Let's do this.
Thanks.
There we go. Done.
Here's the sissy.
I'll show you how real men fight.
Jerk.
I didn't want to fight, but I got no choice now.
You stink!
Your face! You ready?
Go on, Petey. Go cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you.
Shut up, Gary. You're such a jerk, man.
Oh, am I, Petey? Oh, you're so cutting. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. That'd be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Just knock it off, Gary. You're out of line.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was hanging out in the girls' dorm. Silly me.
Shut up, man. You're boring.
Boring? I'm boring. You're none too interesting yourself, friend. Look, I'm sorry, both of you. I apologize, okay? I just get a little overexcited. Forgive me.
Forget it. It's cool.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy. Come on. You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on. This is gonna be fun.
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun?
It is. And you should be grateful you're not the victim.
Ooh,
for once.
I really gotta go, but
I guess
there's someone in there.
Hey, Jimmy, tell me about
this. Friends?
Does he like to go in his own pants? Where is this dirty old perv?
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Petey. One of life's unfortunates.
Get out of here, you little scum!
So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does live
scum
on campus.
You jerk!
Ow! Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
Well, what about drugs?
No.
Then why shouldn't I kill you?
All right then, tough guy, kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. You got guts. When I was on that ridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Thanks.
But I bet you can't fight. You do me a favor and I'll show you some real moves. Classified moves. Real special army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a part for my radio and I'll show you what the army taught me.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
Why am I still in this?
Watch yourself.
I'm gonna take you down.
Hey, there's tracks here.
You wanna say that to my face? And I thought this was gonna be...
Kid, you're one of the good ones. I learned this one from this crazy guy I shared with. Yeah, okay, he was kid. Get him! Put a little heart into it. Keep it up. You know you're all right, kid. Just piss off. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
That's it?
Just what the heck is the deal with the
man? I'm sorry.
Don't
stop! This is great!
Give it back!
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back!
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just give it back! You can't just steal things from me!
Unfortunately for you, my pig ugly friend, that is exactly what I can do. In fact, I can do anything I like in this place. Anything at all. Ciao, Spotty.
Give it back!
And you should stay out of the girls' dorm, you little perv. I see you undressing me with your eyes. Sicko.
You wish.
Please, will you help me?
Do I have to?
Yes, it's vital. She's stolen my lab notes. Without them, I'm gonna fail chemistry and I'll never get into med school. Now I won't find the cure for cancer. Basically, the future of the whole world rests on those notes.
What's in it for me?
Well, if you get them back, I'll kiss you.
Ugh. That's okay.
Well, okay, but... if you don't, I'll tell the whole school you're some kind of sad sicko who spies on girls getting changed in their dorm.
Relax. One set of lab notes coming up. Hey, Gary. I need to get something from Mandy's locker.
I'm not surprised. You know, you should put a stink bomb in there. It'd be funny. Get one from Fatty. He knows everything about stinking.
Inexcusable. Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy, thank you. You're wonderful.
You have nice lips.
That was exactly as I'd expected.
I said I'd do it.